fast asleep, Master.
Good, so let's get on with it then.
So will you attempt the brain transference, Doctor?
Yes, we haven't a moment to lose.
Doctor, are you all right?
Yes, I'm fine. It's just the same thing in this castle every night. Stuffed cabbage.
Angry villagers.
Oh,
damn it!
The villagers, they're here! They're surrounding the castle! They want to tear him limb from limb!
Ah, we must hurry. We must quickly begin. I'm just hoping once this transference is complete, he'll be able to speak and tell us what he's done with Elizabeth.
Transference? What transference?
My own invention. Something your Victor couldn't even have dreamed of. I'm going to prove that human intelligence can be transferred from one mind to another. In a mere matter of seconds, I will endow his primitive mind with an IQ of 196. Copied from my own vast reservoir of cerebral genius. Immodest, though it may sound.
This transference, is it dangerous?
Who knows? It's never been tried before, but frankly, one or both of us could die.
Oh no! So why are you doing it?
Because I must. For him! Because I can think of no other way I can save him. All right, I'm ready to begin.
Good luck, Master.
Thank you, Ivor. Ivor, wasn't your uncle on the... right?
Get to work!
You're right. Lower the electrostatic brain transmitters.
Job, Doctor! Lowering!
Now, connect the brain transmitters to the endopsychic interchamber. Inga, if something were to go wrong, I just want you to know that I have this feeling that I just have this feeling that I...
Oh, Doctor, the feeling is mutual.
Oop. Sorry, a little premature. Angry villagers!
Damn it, we must hurry. I go through the third switch.
Third switch? What up to the first and second switches?
Never mind, I just throw it! Throw it!
Yes, Master! Dr. Frankenstein is innocent.
All right. If you say so, let's see Doctor go. We shall hang Igor instead!
Whoa! Truth is, I wasn't that involved. Sorry, Doc, I tried.
As I was saying, take the Doctor away!
No!
Igor!
Hang the doctor, let him feel a breath. We will rule the day, for the best we'll watch him die.
Just this. Though my time on earth is done, though I face this angry crowd, though I'm hated and despised, of one thing I can say I'm proud. This is truly mine. I'm a man who has no shame in shouting out his family name. I'm a sometimes, perchance, a brushstroke of hope, a wisp of mystic faith, can awaken a sleeping heart.
Am I crazy or something? Just an hour ago, he was a hulking beast, and now he's walking around talking like no coward!
It's because of him, half-crazed genius that he is. He not only risked his own life to save mine, but gave me the power of speech and a brilliant mind.
Brilliant! If you're so brilliant, what's 9 plus 10?
21.
Oh my God.
Inspector's right. He's dead. And there seems to be no... Wait! I feel a faint pulse. Perhaps I'm not too late after all.
A faint pulse? Nonsense! His neck is broken!
Bruised, yes, but not broken. And his spinal cord is still intact.
Is there a chance?
Yes. One in a million. If a dimethyl aminoazobenzene, sulfonic acid, or some sort of brain fluid is still in balance, then all I'd really have to do is stimulate his cortex. But how? Wait, I got it! Does anyone have a hat pin?
Jab me with a hat pin.
He's alive! He's alive! He's alive!
Oh, you saved me! You brought me back to life! How can I ever thank you?
Nay, he's mine to thank you. For the humanity you've given me, I can live a rich life, perhaps even good for all those I've come to know.
Everyone, listen to him! Listen to him! Oh, he's magnificent! He's magnificent!
You're both alive! But not for long! Strength of both of us, they are both his mind!
Rather shabby thing for a chap to do to his creator. But I'm afraid of falling madly in love with your fiancé.
I know him!
Deep love, at last she's found deep love. Been searching for deep love for all of her life. Caught me off guard, love. Will you be my wife?
Yes! Evil! And she found evil! And she found evil!
Forever inside. What? I need someone.
Transylvania area. Perhaps to purchase a castle like that one there on the hill.
I'm sorry, sir, that castle is not going to be for sale. I'm going to be living in it from now on, because I'm going to join the family business, learn the family trade, make another monster, make the world afraid. People take a hayride when we're on our honeymoon.
Honeymoon?
Make the son of Frankenstein, the sequel's coming soon.
Everyone to my house for a glass of rum!